As a liberal journalist, I actually must address the problem of low-quality education in American colleges. For instance, I go to Antelope Valley College and attended classes of music, of guitar play. I want to tell about that guitar teacher, Mr. Davila, who said he used to play for public broadcasting system a lot. That guy, actually, Mr. Professor Davila, you know, he actually abandoned the teaching class. He vanishes from a class for hours and shows up only at the end of a class. You know, he discouraged college student and immigrant student, you know, from studying guitar. He even told me that, you know, not to play guitar. And then that guy, sometimes very harsh reactionary, and he doesn't teach any guitar skills, none whatsoever. He actually neglects teaching skills. Instead, he extorted $20 from students to get a grade A. And when he's late to first class meeting, he doesn't keep any attendance list whatsoever. Instead, with Mr. Davila, he actually makes sexual advances against one of his inner circle students of that teenage boy, Austin, you know. And I believe that he also was leading again of those teenage students, including Daniel and Austin, you know, teenage boys, white teenage boys, you know, in the dark, we have seen them in the parking lot at VC College. And also, these guys, sometimes, once a couple of times got mad, you know, and I have seen him being on the brink of insanity, you know. He was was deranged, made a deranged grimace and was swinging his fist. And once even, I saw him swing his fist at me, you know, but he was border state psychopath. And I believe that Mr. Davila should get his treatment, mental health treatment, on time, you know, in order to be a productive teacher. And actually, she should share his knowledge of guitar playing. Well, he used to play boring piece, you know, of some old fossil from Austria for 5 minutes, you know. It doesn't teach us anything, you know. It just shows that he, Mr. Davila, is a white supremacist, you know. He tried to persecute colored and immigrant students. And I believe that when I called the AVC Dean's faculty, nobody was responded to my call, even during business hours. And I believe that Antelope Valley College should think better before they hire, such delinquent teachers who threaten, molest teenage boys and refuse to give any instruction and teach guitar playing skill to young and adult students, and should pay them way higher wages. When was one of the miserable wages being paid to AVC college students? And I also was had a complaint about one of that teachers, Bruce McAllister, because that guy doesn't teach us any skills too. He just sits there and paint on our own without any instruction, guidance, criticism on part of a teacher. The teacher doesn't share his skills, you know, with the students. He doesn't teach any skills of composition, technical skills of artist, which is important to share the knowledge, because students come there to learn new knowledge, new skills, to become a good painter, to become a good guitar player, to learn composition, to make money by playing guitar, or make money by selling their art, you know, making money by recording, making record deals, you know, or playing guitar, you know, for concerts, you know. And I believe that sometimes, you know, federal government should pay attention at community colleges where education is being abandoned instead of criminal activities are being initiated in such schools, you know, and teachers sometimes are under the influence of vicious criminals. And I believe that one of the students asked Mr. Davila if he's abusing substance, if he's taking any drug. He's taking them drugs. Sometimes he was swinging his fist like depicting like his syringe like injections, something like that. And I believe that Mr. Davila should be disciplined because he doesn't teach us any skills to play guitar. He also abandons class and classroom, leaves the classroom and for 1 hour or more, and you know, and never teaches us. Instead, he tried to prevent immigrant college students from teaching from learning guitar. He told us not to use picks or plectrums, you know. He told that Vietnamese students. He also told me, as a student from Russia, he was asking me where I come from. I told him I come from Russia. And I told him I'm a naturalized U.S. citizen. And that guy was swinging his fist at me. His body says psychopath, Mr. Davila, should be brought to justice, I believe. And also threatened, molesting teenage boy Austin. And I believe the authorities, federal authorities, should do anything about Mr. Davila, who resembles the profile of Unabomber. You know, it's white supremacists who actually doesn't teach us in guitar. That shows his superiority at playing guitar, which is of little interest to students. We come to learn guitar playing skills. And I believe that also when we have white supremacists, such as with McAllister, with teacher Kefri McAllister too, but she didn't teach us web designing, web banner skills, which been a lesson being taught by Jen DeHaan from Adobe Tutorial Center. And I believe that it's very important, or database, making database for websites. But websites need databasing, login pages, registration pages, and pages for databasing, or making games. They never teach us those valuable commercial skills in order to produce in our own internet production. And I believe the situation should be corrected, and the VC should take drastic measures where faculties to correct the situation, because it becomes unbearable, and level of education in the United States falls down, and along with funding. And I believe the federal authorities, like U.S. Department of Education, even the U.S. President, should pay attention to this dramatic situation that's been being observed by me in that Antelope Valley College, for instance, in California.